And a warm welcome. Our venue today is the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And understandable that there's a bit of extra excitement in the air. After all, it is the first match of the new campaign. It is Manchester City facing Manchester City.
Well, after their promotion last season, they should be confident coming into this, but they're going to be up against some very good teams, starting with today's opponents. I just feel they need to get off to a really good start here.
De Bruyne. And Sterling has it. De Bruyne. And that will be a corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Foden. And it's Ruben Dias. Laporte. João Cancelo. Every pass hitting its target. It's with João Cancelo. You can sense the threat is there. Sterling. Can they forge ahead? And the ball is loose. Terrific piece of anticipation. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And reading it absolutely superbly. And space for the cross. De Bruyne. And now Sterling. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
Well, it's a team full of stars, and you never quite know who's going to pop up and shine. Perhaps, Stuart, it'll be Raheem Sterling today.
Well, Derek, his outstanding attribute is his pace. Not just over the first few yards, but over longer distances as well. And that makes him so difficult to play against. Defenders are unsure whether to get tight or drop off. A dynamic player.
Not the pass he had in mind. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Real chance. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Jack Grealish. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. João Cancelo. And a good take under duress there. Foden. Ruben Dias. Walker now. Gabriel Jesus. De Bruyne. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Offside it is. Such a pity for him.
Well, he thought he was onside, but I think the assistant got that absolutely right.
Gabriel Jesus. Just cutting off the supply. Ruben Dias. De Bruyne. Delightful pass. Grealish. crossed in the direction of the back post. Defended well. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Jack Grealish. Gabriel Jesus. Just not looking confident in possession. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Foden. Well, possession ceded. Now, can they create something? And they could face difficulties here. And with the goalkeeper. Sterling. Now with Jesus. Won it back.
Well, City haven't bossed the possession, as you can see. But when
the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Foden. Given away by City. A really sumptuous ball. And the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Outfoxing the defender. João Cancelo towards Bernardo Silva. City need a boost. Will they get one from this corner?
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
And it's Gabriel Jesus. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And he takes it on. Well, not a million miles away from the equaliser.
Well, he couldn't quite get it on target, but at least they're making chances now.
Well, he needs to be careful here. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. A strong tackle. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time.
Silva.
Well, visionary passing. A chance then for the respective to address their charges.